I'm Alice Hoffman, and my new book, The World That We Knew, will be coming out in September. The best way, I think, to break writer's block is to write every day, usually at the same time, and usually in the morning. When I'm writing a book, sometimes the characters come to me first, sometimes the plot comes to me first, sometimes it's based on a historical incident. It's always different for me, and I think that's why I keep writing. My favorite place to write is in a place where there's no windows. I don't want to have a view or look outside. I want to look inside. I usually don't read fiction when I'm writing, and for me that's sad because it means I'm usually not reading fiction. The writer who really inspired me the most when I was a young reader was Ray Bradbury. I feel like he presents a moral world that you don't really find anywhere else, and a world of magic. I felt like he was kind of a stand-in father figure for me.